So, alright, Dr. Bunch of Life Science, back with Andy.
Good job.
We have 2 more weeks in the side control series
left.
This week we're going to do a straight elbow to a double wrist lock. So, if we're fighting it here, he's trying to get up on his hip. I'm going
to
cut into his elbow, pull him straight back, take it. He goes to bend it, and I take the double wrist lock here. So, if he's trying to get up on his hip to get up, I'm going to take it, I'm going to let him hold it. He doesn't like it, so I catch it. Two, where I take the wrist. Three.
Okay.
Very painful stuff. Be careful at home.